Hello everybody on YouTube land, Jamie Powell back for another film review today, and it's a special collaboration video this time with Kermit's Ghost, Big Polly and Blue View. And it's a special review, multi-review of Colour Out of Space starring Nicolas Cage. So, haven't seen it yet, very intrigued to see what happens and what it's all about. Let's go and get a drink and go and pop it on and see what it's all about. So, after all that, was it any good? Well, it's a weird one. It's very odd. It's very different. But did I like it or not? I really don't know, if I was to be brutally honest. Yeah, I think I'd watch it again. I think overall I really liked it. It's a very much a slow burn movie. It takes its time with its story and its characters and for things to develop. So what's the story then? Well, the story is about this family in a house in the countryside. They've not long moved from the city and they're getting used to being out in the country, and all of a sudden there's this thing that lands in their garden from outer space. You'd never guess, would you? And things start going to shit, basically. And that's the basic plot, and that's all I'm going to say. What happens after that is, it's different. And this is basically a horror psychological drama with a sci-fi element. And yeah, I think I liked it overall. It's a very odd film, like I said, but it goes at, like I said, a slow pace, but I was never bored. I was intrigued and interested to see what happens next. I thought the acting overall was fine. Nicolas Cage. Is Nicolas Cage.
You do that very well, Tracy Page.
Yeah, and he certainly does deliver. He always delivers, old Nicolas Cage, even if it's a bad movie. You always know there's going to be something different when you see him on screen. So, but yeah, it's a very entertaining movie overall. It's not for everybody. It's not going to be everybody's cup of tea, that's for sure, or glass of water. I personally really enjoyed it overall. I've reflected upon it, and yeah, it's going to be one of those films I'm going to have to revisit soon, so if I can see any clues throughout the movie. There's some very funny moments in there. Well, the character's name of the cat is very funny. I'm not going to spoil it here, but the cat's name is really funny. I like that. And I thought the special effects and the gore element to the movie was very well done. Practical effects always wins, in my opinion. And I thought, like I said, the whole cast did a good job, the special effects are good, the story is good, the pacing's slow but not boring. The music at first was a bit OTT, but it soon settled in and it was fine. And the direction's good, the cinematography's great, and the beginning is good, the middle sort of takes its time, and then the ending's good as well. So, I really did enjoy it, and if I was to rate it out of 5, I would probably go
1 star.
If I was to rate it out of 5, I would probably go 4.
You do that very well, Tracy Page.
That's an 8 out of 10. It is very out there, very unusual, very different. And I always applaud different because, well, what's the point of being normal? So, because there is none. There's no normal. So, yeah, I really enjoyed it and I would watch it again. I would recommend it to people who don't expect a big blockbuster movie or a big... you know what I mean, like a massive Transformers, Ninja Turtles, Star Wars sort of thing. This is a more slower paced sort of film, but I really did enjoy it and I do recommend it, and it's certainly one that's going to stay with me for a long time. So there we go, 4 out of 5 or 8 out of 10 depending on which channel you're looking at. That's my review of Colour Out of Space. So there we go, there's my review for Colour Out of Space with Nicolas Cage. I do recommend it, like I said, and as you probably noticed by the beginning of this video, I mentioned about the other YouTubers that are doing a collaboration review. This is a collaboration review, and I will be leaving links down below for you guys to go and check them out. That's Blueview, Kermit's Ghost, and Big Pawny. I nearly called it Big Kermit then. So, as many jokes that could be made, I'm sure. So, yeah, there we go. Hope you enjoyed it. Go and check them out. Subscribe to them. Like their videos. And share of the world. Tell them all about this collaboration that has happened. And I hope we do many more to come as well. I'd like to thank you to Big Pawny for making the thumbnail for these videos. I made the intro. I'd like to thank Kermit's Ghost for participating as well. And Blueview, of course. Make sure you go subscribe to him as well. There we go then. So thanks for watching this review. I'm now going to go and watch Bambi to go and even things out. Because I feel like I need to. And I wish you all a good day. Please stay safe. And all the best for me. Take care and... go feed your mother.